Blackpink Jisoo is never shy when it comes to putting forth her strong point. And now again, the singer has made a revelation that sure has come as a surprise to most of us. Recently, she appeared in a YouTube series for the Ding University channels by EBS. Jisoo gave her opinion about the idealistic relationship between men and women, which made the artist amused with her words. Jisoo appeared on the show along with her YG Entertainment label mate Kim Jin Woo. She revealed the key secret about her friendship with the celebrity when she said, "I don't believe that men and women can be just friends, but Kim Jin Woo is my male friend. I can be friends with him because I have known him for 10 years. According to Jisoo, "If I can just say how are you doing from time to time irregularly and neither side feels pressure to keep in touch, but we still feel comfortable, then I consider them my friend." Elaborating more on her statement that men and women can't be friends, she revealed that she draws a clear line between her and her male friends, leaving no reason to doubt. Jisoo opposed activities that were supposed to be permitted between male and female companions rather strongly. For instance, taking a day trip, drinking wine with a friend, or talking on the phone for an hour all have a strong no. What do you think about Jisoo's opinion? Let us know in the comment section.